Hey y'all, this is T-Dog, and I'll be reacting to Living Under a Bridge, George's 23rd birthday, Secret Revealed. Now, let's start.
Hey guys, this is me, Chris. And today is a really good day because today... Wait for it. Today is my nephew's birthday. It's George. Today is his 23rd birthday. And we have At Malta over here. Hey guys, At Malta here. Uncle Fudge. Hey, what's up guys?
Uncle Fudge.
And Trent. Hey, what's going on, man?
Tony.
He's coming over. What? What? Oh, I thought he was supposed to be out, like, saving the world from Josh. What the hell, man? He's coming over? Yes, he is. Okay, I'm really sorry for putting out in front of him. For him coming back. I really thought that he was dead. Superheroes in the universe. And I want them here. I'm sorry, say what again? Superhero. He means nothing, okay? We're normal people. We're not Chris. We have superpowers. We can take down a lot of villains out there. We have a lot of powers.
That's shit.
Okay? So we can take down anyone. Even my dad, Tony. He has a lot of superpowers. He stopped the ocean. George! What the hell, man? You just gave out her secret! Whoa! An actual superhero word? To Earth, like, long, long time ago, in ancient times. George!
Yeah.
We have superpowers. Take down a lot of villains out there. We have a lot of powers and shit, okay? So we can take down anyone. Even my dad, Tony, he has a lot of superpowers, and he stopped an ocean planet from crashing into Earth like a long, long time ago in ancient times. George! What the hell, man? You just gave out her secret. Whoa. Actual superhero, we're gonna meet us. Oh wait, I think I know Tony. He's one of those superheroes that back in old things. No, okay, I don't know what George is talking about. Yes, we do have superpowers.
Uncle Fudge's hair looked green.
My dad, Tony Goldbomb, his superhero name is Atomic Blue. Well, I know Atomic Blue. I was also a fan of him too back in my day. Me and Uncle Fudge, we love Atomic Boom. He's the best superhero in the universe. You don't want to mess with Atomic Boom. Hell no. George! What are you doing? What? Chris, it's the truth. I want to get the truth out. Okay, it's my birthday today. It's my 23rd birthday, and I decided I'm tired of keeping our secret a hideout. I want our secret out of him, okay? And now I want them to tell the world everything. Okay, we're superheroes. I'm also tired of getting beat up by Josh Myers. And you're tired of getting beat up by Oscar. So...
Well, kind of like the Thundermans. revealing their secret about them being superheroes.
Why not just tell our secrets? All of our secrets, okay? We're superheroes! My dad's name is Atomic Boom! There, I said it. I want to meet a real superhero. He's not a
superhero. Well, is that okay, Rob?
Superhero for you. Oh, why you say that, Uncle Fudge? Because I'm not good enough? Trent, don't talk to your uncle like that.
Oh, it's Trent.
Shut up, boy.
Green hair. Looks like Violet first. Happy 23rd birthday to you. Yeah, hey. So, yeah, that was something. Yeah. Well, so they finally revealed their big secret. Well, I wonder how things are going to go from this point on. Well, peace out.